gentlemen, continuing on here, this will be Kendall.